to our friend's house, and they have been such amazing friends to us. Actually, when we lived in Charlotte, they would cook for us every Thursday. So for them tonight, I am making Korean barbecue and some rice and some grilled peppers and onions and some, I've already filled and fried up some chicken and leek pot stickers. And right here I have some sushi rolls going that I'm going to be filling with cream cheese, lobster, and jalapeno. So if you're interested, I will post my perfect sushi rice recipe on my blog. It's super simple, 3 ingredients, and it always makes the most sticky, perfect sushi rice. And I like to take a little bit of the rice, and I've shown you guys in my kimbap videos before, just a little bit of the rice on the edge here, so that it keeps the rolls stuck together and acts kind of like a sticky little glue. As a side note, it really helps if you freeze your cream cheese so it's more solid and it's easier to work with. So cream cheese, and then some lobster, and then strips of jalapeno. Then just roll it up, make yourself a little sushi burrito.